Overriding this veto is a huge mistake. It's a huge mistake for the public health, it's a huge mistake for the livelihood, and it's a huge mistake for our healthcare workers and our frontline workers in this Commonwealth, and you're putting them at risk, unnecessarily so. Now, here we are today suggesting that it's going to be okay to put all these businesses back to work right now without regard to where they're located, what the infection rates are, or whether there's going to be a resurgence. Overriding this veto is irresponsible. To suggest the governor hasn't given information about all of those things is simply inaccurate. Now, look, we're here about making progress on dealing with this virus and putting Pennsylvanians back to work in a safe way. This is not the way to do it. The leader knows that. You vote no to overriding the governor's veto. Let's keep Pennsylvanians healthy and then get them back to work.